Hey everyone, this is Shiny Booster. Today I will be opening one of the new Reiku tins. I saw they came in today, and well, it was my birthday last week, so I decided to give myself a little present. Pretty psyched because I just noticed it doesn't have one foil card; it will have two, including a shiny. So very excited. Still packed, so see the artwork. All the legendary beasts are on here. I'm hoping for some good pulls, obviously. And maybe I'll get the other two soon enough to complete the set. Let's see. There we go. First for the shiny. Reiku actually looks very nice. Let's see what we have here. Let's see the. Actually, this is shiny Reiku. Or no, that's this one. I'm sorry. I'm just. No, it's a Reiku and a shiny Reiku. That actually looks great. And this one's actually from a set, so that's even better. That's not a promo. Well, that's a surprise for me. Let's see what else we have here. So there's four boosters in here. A Heart Gold Soul Silver, an Undaunted, Stormfront, and Platinum Arceus. That's good. Let's start with the oldest, Stormfront. I think it's 1, 2, 3. I hope I'm doing that right. I'm still a bit mixed up because I've been opening older packs lately. Let's see. Ghastly. Swinub. Machop. Switch. Tangela. Haunter. Great Ball. Grovyle. The reverse is a Piloswine, and the rare, a Holo Regigigas. Very nice. It's a good looking card. Very nice. That's not too bad at all. Next one is Arceus. Hopefully not an Arceus pool. I have most of those. But then again, any rare would be nice. 3, 1, 2. Okay. Beedrill G. Dome Fossil. Wingull. Treecko. Culpin. Grovyle. Expert Belt. Wyrmidon Trash Cloak. The reverse is a Banary. And the rare, a Sceptile. It's nice. Can see it. Light's a bit weird today. Okay, next up is the Heart Gold Soul Silver. Let's see. What do we have here? 1, 2, 3. Okay, a Chikorita, a Fire Energy, Spinarak, Girafarig, Paris. Unknown, Poke Collector, Delibird, Ariadus Reverse. Oh, that's a rare. Oh, that's nice. Always good to get two rares. And let's see for the last. Yes, a Holo Ninetales. Oh, that's great. So they don't have that one yet. Great pull so far. Let's see if we can make it even a bit better. I like the Undaunted series. I actually bought a booster box, but I messed up the video. Never got to show it. But I have most of the set. I only need two holos, one prime, and I think I messed that up. Oh, one prime and two legends. Let's hope one of those is in here. Grimer, Togepi, Drifloon, Pineco, Aaron, Energy Exchanger, Raticate, Burn Tower. Ah, the rare is a Vespa Queen, that's too bad. And a Defender. That's nothing too great, but then again, I got my Hollow Ninetales, which is great. Nice looking card right there. And of course I got the, where is it, the Regigigas Holo, that's great too. Two rares out of four packs, it's actually quite nice. And of course I have my Reiku from, I don't know what set it's from, but I'll check that for you guys. And the shiny Reiku, which I'll actually be sure to get the other ones as well, because I don't get a chance to get shiny legendaries that often. Thank you for watching, and this was Shiny Booster, and I'll be back really soon.